Hi there, it's a bright and sunny spring morning here in Christchurch, late November 2023. And today we're going to have to take a look at what's become a bit of a Christchurch institution, well, for book lovers at least, that is Scorpio Books. Now, Scorpio Books was founded in the mid-1970s, and was in the same location at the corner of Oxford Terrace and Hereford Street in the central city for what seemed like decades. And in the early 2000s, I moved across the road. It's still on basically the same area. And then come 2011, everyone who knows Christchurch knows what happens then. The earthquakes came and Scorpio was unable to trade from their central city location. So they relocated out to Riccarton for a while. And they also opened a pop-up shop in the Restart Container Mall. Now, they reunified themselves back into the central city in 2016, where they opened a large new shop in the BNZ Centre, in the courtyard of the BNZ Centre, in the area what's now known as Five Lanes. Since the last couple of years, they've also opened a couple more satellite-type stores in the same area. One deals with children's books and another one deals with travel books. So join me now as we travel into the central city and take a look at Scorpio Books.